going to be the MC for tonight. I'm turning it over to you.
Woo-hoo!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We want to thank you again for coming on out to our annual meeting. We're going to have our awesome band. I'd like to give it up to our band, Soccer Lot. Yes, yes. All right, we're going to have them come back in a second, but before we do, we're almost ready for our video. We did a documentary, and it's a documentary story that we'll be doing of Southwest Baltimore. It's called The Stories of Sowebo. You know, because we want to show, highlighting, one, the Southwest area, you know, every individual, where you come from, the historic aspect of our neighborhoods, being able to showcase the businesses, being able to showcase the committees, the neighborhood associations. So we did a small documentary interview of some of our residents. We have two of our Community Impact Award winners from last year. I don't want to give you too much insight on what the video is going to be, but I know Dan is going to be setting that up. Okay. If you could, we're going to go ahead and put our attention to the projector screen. Again, our Sowebo stories is not just stopping here, okay? So if you want to be able to share your story, we have our story booth directly behind you all by our registration table. We have our partners here with Warriors Entertainment and Moon Prism Media. They're going to be recording stories here throughout the night. So if you would like to share why you love Southwest Baltimore, that's one of our questions. We want to know why, you know, because I love Southwest Baltimore. My story starts not too long ago. I'm not too old, but 1989. And then I moved to Pompleton in 2005. In 2012, our house had burned down. And then I moved out of Pompleton in 2013. And now I'm back here, and it's an honor to be able to share a part of the community and build with my community. All of the residents, all of the neighbors, to see, you know, the development and change that's happening. So, before we go ahead and start the movie, I just want to let you know there's three other questions, okay, for the Sowebo stories to make sure we can get yours collected. So one, why I love Southwest Baltimore? And then you dot, dot, dot. Two, one of my favorite businesses in Southwest Baltimore is... And then, if you would like to share your most fondest memory of either growing up or an experience that you had here in Southwest Baltimore. So definitely go ahead again by our registration table. We have Ms. Jaleesa who's going to be recording stories throughout the night. Make sure you all take a photo at our photo booth. We have free prints going out. If you haven't already, go grab a cup while they last. We have free cups that's going to be given out to all of our patrons. The first 100 guests was to receive one for RSVP. And then I got a lot of prizes I'm going to throw out. So we're going to go through this video, so we both stories, and I'm going to come back and see who can win a prize. I got some trivia for you. Again, let's go ahead and put your attention to the projector screen, and let's enjoy our night.